You're looking at a 1963 M116 Husky amphibious cargo carrier. The vehicle is powered by a Chevy V8 gasoline engine with 160 horsepower. All the gauges are working except the tachometer. The charging system works, and the tracks are in very good condition with two new spare track sections and one used goods section. This carrier comes with manuals and an extra set of bogey wheels. The Husky starts easily and runs good. The transmission works as it should, and this is an easy machine to drive. The top speed is listed at 37 miles per hour. Currently, it's being run from an auxiliary fuel tank. There's a 5,000-pound winch that works, and all the glass is in good condition. Please see our website to view and to bid on this sale. Liquidity Services provides buyers and sellers with the world's most transparent and innovative online marketplaces for surplus assets. We add new inventory weekly with merchandise from government agencies, corporate clients, and commercial businesses. Thank you for visiting Liquidity Services.